Love the Lord your God with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your strength, and with all your mind.
Love your neighbor as yourself.
Do justice and righteousness, and deliver from the hand of the oppressor him who has been wronged.
And do no wrong or violence to the resident alien, the fatherless, or the widow.
And do justice.
Love kindness.
And walk humbly with your God.
Bear one another's burdens.
Encourage one another to build one another up.
Be kind to one another, tender-hearted, forgiving each other, just as God in Christ also has forgiven you.
Serve one another in love.
Whatever you have learned or received or heard in me or seen in me,
put it into practice.
Fight the good fight of faith.
Fight!
Well, wouldn't we, as they do now?
In 2005, the U.S. government estimated that 80% of the internationally trafficked victims were female, and that 70% of these victims were trafficked for the commercial sex industry.
Weeping.
Broken and disposed.
I'll fight!
While children go hungry as they do now.
Despite the enormous wealth in the United States, our child poverty rate is among the highest in the developed world.
Children are literally starving to death and they're very rich. Very influential United States of America.
I'll fight!
While men go to prison, in and out. In and out.
As they do now.
Over 2 million prisoners are currently being held in the federal or state prison and local jails without knowing the kindness of mercy or God.
Fight!
Well, there's a drunkard left. Every day in the U.S., more than 13,000 children and teens take their first drink. Every year, more than 150,000 college students develop health problems that are alcohol-related and inadvertent injuries.
Children!
Teenagers!
It's enslaved by alcohol's life-threatening grip.
I'll fight!
Well, there is a poor lost girl on the streets.
An average of 4 children die every day as a result of child abuse or neglect. Each week, child protective service agencies throughout the U.S. receive more than 50,000 reports of suspected child abuse or neglect.
50,000!
Each week!
All the remains of one dark soul without the light of God. Look around you. The fields are ripe for